Some cool new S Pen case review coming up soon.